Here he comes, look, big lad. Come on.
Hey, you made some friends?
Yeah, I'm filming him, Richard. I'm feeding him TUC biscuits.
Are you creeping for the NHS in there?
Yeah, I'm joining it next month.
How are you?
7th of March. I'm going to be a doctor.
I'm a psychologist.
I could probably do that, yeah, because psychologists are good at not solving their own problems, but talking about other people.
Yeah, you've probably got more problems. Well, that's how they learn the job, you see.
Oh, 100%.
By being fucked up.
But the trouble is, the people that go to psychologists tend to be the ones who are impossible to heal.
Yeah, they've got...
You know, they've... I think talking about your problems could even make it worse.
I don't think so.
Do you not reckon?
No.
I think sharing your problems can make it better,
yeah.
But talking about them too much can make it worse, I think.
Well, it's a long process, isn't it? Like, if you do Freudian psychoanalysis, that's like a lifelong you go and see a psychologist for years, haven't you?
Oh, yeah. You've got to cut this biscuit. If you have one, you have to eat it off the floor.
It's a right sun tracker, isn't it? Come down, get a bit of this
sweetness. I've been dosing D for 10 years.
Oh, look at this beautiful bird.
So clean. See if it can take it out of my hand.
I've tried, but...
You don't put pigeons, mate.
Yeah, I'm in the void. Yeah, I see the void.
They walk close up to you, but they don't seem to take it out of your hand. And if you put it near your foot, they'll walk right up to your feet.
Oh, yeah. It's a bit hairy.
They'll eat those bits first, though. They won't risk it. They won't risk it for a biscuit.
That is beautiful, isn't it? How white it is.
Yeah, the big bug is. A lot of young ones, them, I think. Not young, but.
Probably fledglings.
Yeah. The real young ones are quite dappled coloured, aren't they? I suspect.
Good to get one stroking.